Howdy, folks. Welcome back to the show where we spit off random facts and new news that we have discovered and researched and is on the newspaper everywhere. I am your host, and today we're going to be looking at a new possible largest creature that have ever existed. Maybe. I don't know. They've recently discovered this species somewhere, I don't know, the desert. I don't know everything. I'm quite literally just learning about this now. But I do have photographs of this skull that they have in the museum. Now, this skull is actually pretty damn big for a creature. And I will be having a transition showing you that image now.
Oh my god.
Oh, great heavens!
Wow!
That is quite
that is
a big specimen right
now!
Wow.
Now that is
Look
actually
at
gonna
that.
Happen.
Wowza!
Wowza! As you can see from the audience that we totally didn't record right then and there when it was just being revealed, it is a large specimen that's getting a lot of traction. And as you saw from everyone's reactions, probably, this skull is massive. Yo, let me get the projector out. As you can see here, this massive skull is of a creature that they call a crocodilomorph, synapsid, I don't know, I think it's a dinosaur. Anyways. Isn't it cool looking? Anyway, so we have some pictures of the actual dig site, and we have actually gotten two people who dug up the fossils. And here is going to be a picture of the fossils in the ground that they took, and then we're going to be interviewing these people.
Hello there, sir. I'm the interviewer, and today we're going to be interviewing you about the specimen that you have discovered in the sands, the sand rock, whatever you call it. So tell us about this creature, would you?
Well, it's not like I'm fully up to date on the creature, but I do have a coworker.
Okay, did not expect you to have a breakdown like that, whatever that was. Alright, we'll go to the other person, just direct us into the area where he is, and we'll leave you alone. But thank you for your time, nonetheless.
Hello there, sir!
Since you're the only one left in this field, would you like to tell us about this prehistoric monster that existed? After all, it's stated that this thing could be a dinosaur. Besides the most remaining species. Anyways, so could you tell us about this thing? Has the offer to anything?
Well, it's not like this thing that we call it's a monster. It may be the largest terrestrial carnivorous species that we've found, but I'm sure it acted like an animal. It's not a dinosaur.
Well, thank you for your time, and thank you for telling us a little more about this prehistoric monster. Catch you next time, and thank you for your time.
Well, I guess that's all, folks, since we've exhausted every single outlet of information we could on this creature. We are signing off this broadcast for now, but until next time,